Well, at Pauley Pavilion, the UCLA Bruins come back with their Final Four team virtually intact, and they certainly played that way on opening night. Never let Bakersfield get going. And Don McLean, this was an impressive, I mean, the 95 shows you something about the offense, balance, and depth for the Bruins.
Yeah, I mean, we started the show talking about the big three in Campbell, Hawkins, and Juzang, but Bernard was the one that really got it going offensively tonight. So he's another guy. So the depth of this UCLA team, more offensive firepower, they've added to the defense, and I think you're going to see a lot of this in terms of being balanced scoring across the board. It's not going to be Juzang getting 30, Hawkins getting 30. Juzang got off to a bit of a slow start, but you can see just how talented he is offensively. Catch and shoot, put it on the ground, made some plays for others tonight. He's going to get the other team's best defender every night. He's still going to have some big nights, but that's why I say it's important for other guys to be confident so that when ready to make contributions, they can. Johnny Juzang, one of the best players in the country.
Yeah, fascinating. The team talks about knowing they have a target on their back. Johnny Juzang certainly will have one. Juzang and Bernard had 19 each to lead five UCLA players in double figures. Very clean game, just 11 UCLA turnovers. And for the Bruins, get ready. Game two, it's Friday night, Villanova at Pauley.